I love Montalcin and wines, and I'm really looking forward to this one. And what's important to when you drink Montalcin wines? Hmm. What should we smell for, and what should we taste for?
But respect to Piemonte, Toscana is a wilder region. You have a lot of woods, you have a lot of mixed agriculture. This vineyard, it's a vineyard that is surrounded by 40 hectares of woods. So when I smell the in general, the wines from Toscana, I always find more of a wildness. I find more of a gaminess respect to the wines of Piemonte. Here we have Brunello, and Brunello di Montalcino is produced with another very prestigious variety of Italy that is called Sangiovese. Yeah. So exactly like in Barbaresco, with Nebbiolo we make the Barbaresco wine or the Barolo wine, depending where you planted. Same in Toscana with Sangiovese, you can make Brunello di Montalcino if you plant your Sangiovese in the Montalcino area. Yeah. You can make Chianti if you plant Sangiovese in the Chianti area.
And it's 100% Sangiovese.
It is 100% Sangiovese.
Why do we turn the glass?
We turn the glass because the wine has been bottled. There has been a cork closing this bottle. This wine has not been breathing much. And now that we take it out from the bottle, we give some oxygen to this wine so it can start breathing and can start to express himself. Otherwise, it's going to be quiet.
Do you want to decanter Montalcino, or you just want to take it out of the bottle, like we do now?
I understand that decanting can help a wine, but it's not my favorite practice.
No.
And I explain you why. A decanter is simply giving even more oxygen to the wine. If you open a bottle and you put it in the decanter, what I'm doing now happens faster and 10 times more, and the wine, you allow the wine to open up. So usually when I'm having dinner, and I drink always wine, never by myself, so I love to drink wine with other people, so at least we are in drinking a bottle of wine. And usually I drink one bottle, two bottles, and so I can devote 45 minutes, 1 hour of my dinner to that bottle of wine.
Yeah.
So when I can devote so much time to the wine, I like to see the wine just poured, closed, and then after 5 minutes see that change, and then change again. It gives me more a connection with the wine. It makes me feel that wine is alive, and that I'm growing a relation with the glass. I like to see the evolution of it. So when you decant the wine, you are already, it's like you are impatient.
Yeah.
You are pushing forward the evolution of the wine just to the stage where it's finally open and perfumed. And I like to see also the evolution of the wine from before.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Cheers.
Cheers.
Montalcino has some great wines, and if you want to drink some really good ones, you should hook up with Gaia's wines. See you next time.
Thank you.